2022 GITEX Global event had a lot of surprises, as nobody expected a company to showcase their first flying car. Yes, that's right. GITEX Global 2022 is already one of the world's largest tech shows, which kicked off on October 10th, 2022 at the Dubai World Trade Center. The 42nd edition of this event featured about 5,000 companies and 100,000 attendees from over 170 countries, bringing together the most advanced companies and the best minds to dive deep into the diverse technology, which also includes future mobility. If you are into technology, this was that one exhibition you were not supposed to miss out on, but in case you did, keep watching the video till the end, as we will be taking a look at some of the best pieces of technology from the show. Let's dive in. Swissmile, a company based in Switzerland, is a spin-off of ETH Zurich Robotics Systems Lab, and the company is now commercializing robots that have both legs and wheels to perform a variety of tasks, which includes inspection, mapping, disaster relief, and logistics in urban environments. The robot is based on the ETH Animal quadruped and can travel at speeds of 22.32 kilometers per hour, or 13.87 miles per hour, with a payload capacity of about 110 pounds, or about 50 kilograms. This hybrid robot is equipped with a combination of LiDAR, GPS, and cameras to autonomously navigate through city streets and avoid obstacles. According to the company, the robot has a 2-hour runtime per charge. The company is already extending the capability of this mobile robot by developing a hybrid mobility platform so that they can overcome challenging obstacles like stairs and, in the future, enable seamless navigation in indoor and outdoor environments. The robot, unlike most other robots of its kind, will be able to use both wheels and legs, which will help it efficiently adapt to different situations, whether it be rough terrain or even stairs. Yes, this is not the very first time we have seen a robot with both legs and wheels. Boston Dynamics' handle robot initially had both, but the system evolved into Stretch, which only uses two wheels. It's now not so surprising to see a cool concept car that too an autonomous one. But Cadillac took concept cars to a whole new level with the Inner Space autonomous car that they showcased during the GITEX Global 2022. The car of the future is one of the most widely visited displays at the exhibition, and this time it was no different. The Cadillac Inner Space concept is a futuristic-looking two-passenger electric and autonomous luxury vehicle that leverages cutting-edge technologies to enhance passenger wellness with its cool factor and creative comforts. The vehicle's fully autonomous capability means that passengers could explore more without being behind the wheel. You also get several personal and tailored experiences that add new dimensions to Cadillac's signature luxury experience. The concept car is equipped with AI-driven biometric input and an interface that's accessible via large, immersive, panoramic SMD LED display, which allows passengers to select augmented reality entertainment. Dubai is already planning to transform at least 25% of the total transportation in Dubai to autonomous vehicles by 2030. And the Inner Space concept clearly reflects that with the right design choices and utility. Ultimately, this was indeed one of the best concept vehicles of the show, and for the right reasons. The city of Dubai is already known for some crazy things, and this driverless cab takes things to a whole new level. Dubai Roads and Transport Authority unveiled an extensive collection of several smart initiatives, applications, and stations, but the highlight of the exhibition was their self-driving cruise vehicle, built on the Chevrolet Bolt electric platform for the very first time, as well as several other smart initiatives, including a digital twin-powered smart Dubai metro station, smart solutions for transferring vehicle ownership, a new generation of taxis, smart apps, and so much more. The Dubai government already wants to put autonomous vehicles on the road as soon as possible, and they have already completed the initial phase of preparing digital maps of the Jumeirah area for cruise self-driving vehicles, according to the Director General, Chairman of the Board of Executive Directors of the Roads and Transport Authority, Matar Al-Tayer. Cruise, for those of you who don't know, is an American self-driving company headquartered in San Francisco, California. The company is a largely autonomous subsidiary of General Motors. This autonomous vehicle is currently used in the company's commercial fleet of self-driving vehicles in San Francisco. The company also opened its self-driving ride-sharing service to the public back in February 2022. This means that Cruise is the very first company that has operated a commercial self-driving ride-hail service in a major U.S. city. The company also announced plans to expand their services to Austin. The goal of General Motors, its subsidiary Cruise, and Dubai RTA is to enhance safety on roads and also to provide accessible means of transport on a larger scale, thereby preparing for a future with zero crashes, zero emissions, and zero congestions. What if you had the luxury to get your products delivered not by a delivery agent but by a robot? Well, that's exactly what Autonomy is doing with their Autobot. Not to be confused with the Autobots from the Transformers movie franchise. Autonomy, for those of you who don't know, is a tech startup that provides contactless deliveries using fully autonomous robots, and they already raised $3.3 million in seed funding. The primary focus of the company has always been helping organizations and different industries to automate indoor and outdoor contactless deliveries. Autonomy robots help navigate businesses that deal with staffing shortages for retail and restaurant industries. The company can deliver food and beverages, groceries and packages with their fully autonomous Autobot, which made its debut at GITEX 2022. The Autobot was spotted delivering refreshments to customers who can order food and beverage with Etisalat Money app. This event was a huge opportunity for Autonomy to display their Autobot, according to the co-founder and CEO Ritukar Vijay. Autobots already leverage Autonomy's proprietary high information mapping and contextual mobility navigation platform, which is modeled after the autonomous vehicles and can navigate through crowds, unpredictable environments, or just about anything, even in varied weather conditions, without depending on an external operator. The system is highly scalable and can utilize a suite of tools to manage a fleet of robots across multiple occasions. Let's hope these Autobots might become a part of our life sometime in the future. You already know that artificial intelligence is taking over the world, and smart robots powered by artificial intelligence would be the next step towards a future where we share space with humanoids. Luckily for us, we already had the chance to experience that future today with the Amica during GITEX 2022. This robot was created by Engineered Arts, and it's widely known as the world's most advanced humanoid robot, representing the forefront of human-robotic technology. The robot is already able to emulate human expressions really well, and answers most questions that you throw at it. According to the company, Amica is already the perfect humanoid robot platform for robot-human interaction, and it is based on the technologies that are reliable, upgradable, modular, and easy to develop on. Each module of the robot can function independently, which means you don't need to have a fully assembled robot for it to work as intended. You could just use its head, or even a single arm, without the need of a fully built robot. A fully assembled robot would stand about 6 feet tall and would weigh about 49 kilograms, or 108 pounds. It's equipped with 52 motors, which means the robot is capable of making about 52 articulated movements. The robot is also equipped with a camera on its chest to recognize faces and accurately gather data about its operator's gender, emotions, and even age. Amica is simply a subject of artificial intelligence and machine learning systems can be tested, as it gives us a glimpse of the future and provides a reliable hardware platform to develop new artificial intelligence and machine learning technologies. There is a reason why the GITEX Global 2022 is known to be an exhibition where you could already experience what the future is going to look like, especially considering the fact that there was a huge push on the concept of metaverse. But what caught everyone's attention would be the Chinese prototype XPeng X2. This futuristic flying car is made of carbon fiber, and it can carry two passengers while emitting zero carbon dioxide. It is designed to fly in low altitude, so it is not going to go away from cities, with a maximum flight speed of about 130 kilometers per hour. XPeng Aerot is already the largest flying car company in Asia and an affiliate of XPeng. This is the very first public display after completing the specific operation risk assessment and achieving a special flying permit from the Dubai Civil Aviation Authority. The first flight was witnessed by over 150 attendees, including representatives from the Chinese Consulate in Dubai, the Dubai International Chamber of Commerce, the DCAA, the Dubai Department of Economy and Tourism, the Dubai World Trade Center, and the global media. The flight took place at Skydive Dubai, located adjacent to the Palm, which offered excellent airspace conditions and panoramic views of the cityscape to provide the historic flight with a breathtaking backdrop. This historic moment might define the next 50 years, even though there are several issues with something like a flying car. This year's GITEX showcased several new innovative technologies, including a host of robots that could be used on an industrial scale. We also had a few other humanoid robots, but most companies focused on providing software services and few automation tools to get rid of manual labor.